Hello everyone, my name is Engineer Arjun Singh. Today I am going to tell you about FDD test, or the field dry density test, which is to be performed after the soil is compacted, to know about the particular level of compaction is achieved on the soil after being compacted. As I told you in my earlier video also of the MDD, that MDD is the test which is being performed prior to the FDD test. In the FDD test, basically this kind of test is performed at the site, and in this test basically we perform this test using a core cutter method. A core cutter is placed at the top of the soil, wherever the soil is compacted, and the core cutter is being hammered from the top, and the sample of the soil which is being accumulated inside the core cutter, the core cutter apparatus within with the soil is being weighed in a weighing machine, and after weighing the weight of the whole core cutter with the soil, the bulk density of the soil is achieved. And after calculating this bulk density, the bulk density is calculated as bulk density is equals to the soil weight of the soil upon the volume of the core cutter. Now the weight of the soil can be calculated as the whole core cutter apparatus with the soil minus the core cutter with empty soil. So this is the method to calculate the bulk density. After calculating the bulk density, a particular amount of sample of soil is taken, and the soil sample is being placed in an oven or oven dryer to calculate the moisture content of the soil. So after the calculating all these parameters, the dry density of the soil is calculated as bulk density upon 1 plus the moisture content of the soil. Now after calculating this all this dry density, we achieve the field dry density value. Now this whether to know that the soil is compacted to a particular percentage or not, we use the formula of FDD field dry density upon MDD maximum dry density into 100. So this is the formula which is being used to calculate whether the soil is compacted to a particular level. If the soil is compacted to a less level, then we need to compact the soil using different kinds of methods like rollers and all. So like the soil is compacted say 95 to 96 or 98%, it is a very well compacted soil. It is considered to be a good compacted soil. So this is how FDD is performed. Thank you everyone for watching.